You should think of a haunting as a kind of art installation. Demons are conceptual artists, essentially. They rise up from hell to create participatory artworks, artworks that challenge social norms and unexamined moral codes. This makes the role of the exorcist simple. We must simply be the harshest art critic possible. Put it this way, you people are trapped inside an art installation. And here to give it a terrible review.